Patient log retrieved.
His attacks on Patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicide. But this is a revelation, Terrence. Just look inside to translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I wanted it. And with Captain Matthias flowering any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be up next. Harris is docking reputation. And your methods. Look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on them. You'll do what's best, of course, but. How long can we afford to wait?
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay. Work fast, Isaac.
Thank you.
whole ship. I'll check it out.
Entering vacuum.
Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there?
Precisely that. God's work.
and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is divine. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me.
Log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Marcia continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Thank you.
Price's body. Get his ring codes, and the computers all are.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Medically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. Not enough to figure out a cure. Engineers pulled something out of the machinery. One missing torso intact. Okay. Time for real autopsy.
Security clearance required. Security request retrieved.
He left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. I'll cut them out.
Mercer, Karen's fine. You were in surgery, so I left this with Warren. I just got the latest report from Agent 7. The situation's worse than Captain Matthias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. For sure. Maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris? Might be our last hope.